Sal Marcana told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hole up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcona replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a Wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men...
You spot anything you can use?
We was caveman brothers in our act. My wife's idea.
Let me see what you got. Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around? In a truck. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it.
Let me see what you
Let
got.
Let me know if you
Jackie.
See something you want.
What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting?
Motherfuckers.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to him?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me. Richie must have thought he was a big man when he renamed Perla's. Cocksucker. You don't see any police arresting the girls Merle's making work for him. As long as the horn is kept to the hollow, they don't give a damn. I keep thinking back to when Sammy first built that place for Perla. Oh, he was so damn proud. My, am I pleased to see
look
you.
Look what the cat dragged in.
How you doing? Show me what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Oops.
God damn,
sorry about that.
God damn.
Sorry.
Show me what you got.
Excuse me.
Sire.
Pardon me.
Hands off.
Excuse me.
We've been looking
for you, motherfucker!
Our peaceful night's going to shit.
Watch yourself, man.
rain is getting me down.
My fault.
Oops.
I best head in, though.
My mistake.
Listen to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
Hey, you could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
Huh? Should have ran when you had the chance.
Just doing my job.
I got a feeling you're thinking
what the hell.
Out of the way! I'm an old man. Leave me be.
Oh, shit. Please.
I'm not ready for having you here.
Need to grab some cover. Got one over here, boys. No.
Switching out ammo. Some bitch right there.
Run that motherfucker out of here! Oh. Shit, yeah!
Don't leave nothing left!
Motherfuckers better say something for me!
And from the other side!
Lord, got one over here, boys!
Run!
Ready to hit him.
Ducking down!
You're mine now.
That'd be great if you assholes would shoot at me. Oh.
How you doing? How you doing? Let me see what you got. Let me see what you got. Let me see what you got.
Right to scare folks
you're
like
trying
this.
To get shot.
Out here.
I'm an old man.
Oh, God. I don't want to die. I'm not ready for heaven yet.
Can you get around him?
Sorry.
What the hell are they yelling about?
Some bitch right there. Got miss me?
Fuck the ring.
Got me.
Cocksuckle.
Fellas, over here.
What do we have? Boy made himself scarce. We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Gotta hide. You done, boy!
Show me what you got. Let me see what you got.
Yeah, burn, boy!
Y'all miss me? God damn it!
Scared of me?
See if he's still over there.
You creeping back here?
There's something happening here.
Get my ass down.
Well, don't let him shoot at us!
Need a second to reload!
There's our problem.
Fall in, now.
We're behind
dead.
Something.
We're all dead, don't you see? We're already gone.
We all damned, let's go to hell.
Go and destroy that asshole.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the... Heart. She'll help you.
Long live Dixie, motherfucker!
Surprise, shitbird!
What?
Well, now we can go get fucked up down at the
head. Shit.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
over here!
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last...
Let me see what you got.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fuck. I know this is person. What the ever-living hell is a chitterling?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Thank you.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eye.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay. The strip club's not seeing too much business thanks to you. Just keep at it a little more. Where this country's going, shit. I tell you something, people don't wake up, we might lose everything we struggle to achieve. I hear it was Merle's idea to take over Perla's and turn it into that place. He thought it'd be funny.
Oh, sorry.
Get some units
Pardon
over
me.
Here.
There's been a call about a hit and run in the Pardon hollow. Me. If any of y'all got the patience for it, feel free to swing by.
Oof.
Oh, hell.
Damn hot. Don't believe me? Come see me.
Don't quite know what to make of that.
I see.
Run!
Run!
Your ass down here
we have
now.
To go. We have to get out of here.
What you waiting for? Smoke his ass.
Yeah, burn, boy. Don't hit me.
Looks like
over there, blind spot.
He's over here. Get him.
Get out of here. Here.
Those aren't here.
Just get me close enough, boys. Run that mother.
What you waiting for? Smokey's ass!
Yeah, burn, boy!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Ain't hiding from
you, fuck.
Thank you.
there's a point in every person's life where they gotta open their eyes and see all the pain they cause and then do something to right it. At least fucking try. Cause life's too fucking short to live it alone.
You know it.
If it ain't white, it ain't right.
Keep
in with the fire!
Yeah, burn, boy!
Holden is dead. Good damn riddance.
Swearing to get us a house in Frisco Fields, bless him. But I don't know what's going through his head sometimes.
Possibly.
Guess what? They don't have any. Now I ask you, who doesn't have salt in their home?
Possibly.
Get the hell out of here. One dumb sumbitch.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Take it. Just don't hurt me. This.
Officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
How you doing?
Holy shit! Real police incoming! Hit him with fire! Yeah.
Negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.